I have to tell you that my contact with Deb is by Skype. But it's just like having Deb in across the table from me, where we sit down and have our cup of coffee and get caught up on what it is that I'm planning to do professionally. And she helps me to tweak my ideas and helps to bring focus in what I'm doing. But we do it all by way of Skype. It is a very clear, a real-time means of communication.